Woo, woo, woo. You know it. What up, guys and gals? It's Matty out here, stands by nevertheless. Was the first of the live streams for the Zack Ryder Woo 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 Universe. And as I tweet it out on Facebook and all that jazz, there will be an advert at 1 minute and every 20 minutes. Woo woo woo. Don't know why it's showing 240p live stream, it should show the Zack Ryder logo. Never mind. Yeah. If you are Zack Ryder, you're using the Zack Ryder account mashup. Bad call on there. Silly, silly man. Woo woo woo. It's also Inglourious 240p. What's going to happen is adverts. Yeah. Should be an advert. What the fuck? I made sure there was going to be an advert, not 1 minute. Gotta double check that. Annoying, but you have to, because it should be giving me an advert. Oh, for fuck's sake, Tubby, doing your own fucking thing. Tubby's got his own live stream going on. Oh dear. Let me just have a look, see with your video settings. Movie, live, advertising. Okay. I just see it. Let's double check and see if that would work. Okay, so there should be an advert at 20 minutes. Okay, that's cool. So we're going to go on Zack Ryder on the PS3 version, so that's the way I do the universe. What I'll do is, we'll do 7 or so weeks of this, that's including pay-per-view, so 7 events, that covers a whole week, and then we'll do a weekly live stream. Each of those parts will be in HD, whereas the live stream's running crappy 240/360, so if you like seeing HD later, then I'll be uploading it in parts. Anyway, let's click the universe. Then I have to record my audio properly. If it loads. Okay, this is last week, so we can skip and simulate all them. Zack Ryder and The Miz one together, if you remember a long time ago. That's Heath Slater, Layla, Mike McGillicuddy, all garbage. Cody? Wait. Oh, Ezekiel won. It's got to be Sheamus. Yeah. Oh, that must be a really good main event. Who cares? Today, oh god, it's the same thing. Alright, I'm going to start recording now. Do the individual bits. Here we go. Woo woo woo, you know it. It's the newest part in a long time. And for those who are actually watching this live, hi. Hello, what's up? We're doing it as a live stream weekly, and then uploading it into individual parts every day, one part a day, as normal. So it's on the PS3 as per usual. It's the same tag team match next week. So let's find out who's going to win. As always, it's on Legend difficulty. Here we go. Entrances off, match creator, yeah. Just play and see what happens. I'll turn down my volume so there's a background onto it. And of course, it's coming through my headset as well, but for people on live stream, I'm going to hide that way. Hide it from sight. Hello, guys, in the chat. Hey, who's going first? Oh, Zack wants it. Oh no, Miz wants it. Oh, they were all broskies last time, but no, they woo it. Ah, okay, because I'm here, I'm not controlling the Miz, so it's computer versus computer. My Facebook best in the world is actually on gaming. Twitter is at It's My Yard. So it's the Miz going against Jax, whoever Jazz are. Oh, abdominal stretch. Oh, he's got locking it in. Locking it in. Locking that hold. Oh, hits off. Come on, Miz. You're in 90s. Just in 80-odds. Come on. Dodge, yes, I am in the WWE's Kingdom of Tournament, but he's doing his pre-qualifiers according to the live stream he's doing. So I don't need to be in that because I'm already qualified. And back to the action for those who are watching it later in life. Snap, mate. Oh, what? Stop doing subs, Miz. It's not going to work. I mean, with Batista, we all get a little bit angry, but I mean, the tangerine can't help it. And he goes, oh, he's going for the big kick, big boot. Tanker kick. And he passes. And he's, oh, what was he doing, Swagger? No, oh my god, look at the strength of the gorilla. Kind of looks like a monkey. Oh, German, come on, Miz. Come on, Miz, you got to gain an advantage. Come on. Oh shit, it's the tangerine. Yeah, tangerine got owned. Oh yeah. To be honest, guys, I'm hardly ever on the PS3, so there's no point sending friend requests on there. I'm only on the PS3 right now because of the universe, and that's it. Big, massive superplex! Oh god, that's what we call the stupid powerplex. Hercules and Romo. Oh, come on, Miz. Come on. Tag the Swagger Jacker. Tag that Swagger Jacker. Swagger Jacker. Not the drop total hold. Come on, Miz. Give me the tag. Give me the tag, yes. Hot tag. Oh. Never won against the tangerine. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm sure this is legendary. No, soon enough. But he's already injured there. Oh. Okay, it's not easy. Oh no, don't you run at me! Don't you run at me! I've forgotten the controls somewhat for PS3, this is a tiny bit different. Not much! Rough Rider off the top! Off the second rope! Over! 1, 2! Oh, tangerine kicks out 2 on the rough ride off the second rope! Disgraceful! Woo! Woo! Whoa, Broski boots! And he's going for the cover. Oh, God, that break. Shit quality in live stream because I can't handle quite high, to be honest. Scottish broadband, we can't help it. But I'll be uploading the bits and parts, so. Those in there. Don't worry. Neckbreaker! And another neckbreaker! Bitch. Okay. No, I don't want Swagger Jagger. Give me fucking the tangerine. Tangerine. Won't you be my tangerine girl? Swagger! Oh, you bitch. I've had enough problems with you over the fucking months. My universe, fuck you. Float of a TDT! Oh, woo. Oh, you're tough to get up? Well, I'll make it a little tougher, motherfucker. Watch it. Tear my own. Get around the corner. Oh god, rock bottom! Oh, please say reverse that. I reverse that bullshit. I don't know what the next paper in my universe is, but I know what Rough Rider will do, motherfucker. Yeah. Miz, Help! I'll just leave him. Oh, there we go. Nailed this shocky ducky. Top down. We know the replay, so we'll just skip it. And see if we get a cutscene. I don't know why the Tangerine Jagger wanted it to work again. Don't know why they weren't going to win. And he lost last time. I'm going to lose this time. Because old radios tell me everything you know. Okay, will we get a cutscene or will it just be a boring ending? It's a remarkable match. I didn't expect a cutscene. Woo woo woo, do the fist pump. Oh, we don't even get a cutscene. What utter bollocks. Santino Novella. I don't give a hoot to Nanny. I'll just skip it. See if we get a decent match next. What's the next one? Oh dear. Unless there's a super glam slam off the top rope, we're not going to give a shit. It's probably going to be Ziggler, if he wasn't in the title match. Cody, probably. Maybe Sheamus? That's my big two picks. There will be an ad break at 20 minutes, guys. I don't know how long the ad break works, but it'll certainly be a decent length anyway. I don't have the Rock. If someone wants you to give me one. I haven't got him. Same way, Big Show vs. Dolph Ziggler. Who gives crap on that one? Cole, Gears, Slater, Ball. Woo woo woo, you know it. 3 weeks in a row, today's remarkable match. By God, can WWE think of a better storyline? Dearie me. Okay, we'll try again. Third time's the charm. Let's play and see if something happens. Boom. Yeah, it all kind of sucks. Jericho thing's going to be unique, hopefully. So, we'll prolong the agony for him. Oh, here's Tangerine Slugger Jagger. There's Mr. Zack Ryder. Where the fuck is Miz? Fuck you, Miz. Thought we were a team. Unless it comes from behind with a massive steel chair, but fuck. You mean bastard fucking motherfucking Miz. I've got to do it all by myself now. What a fucking pussy. I was the WWE champion. Also on Taker. I don't even get a fucking rematch. So we were all expecting this. It doesn't even look like a handicap match because it's a handicap match. Unless it oh he is. Damn it. No, I'm not Greg, huh? Grab the tangerine. I really want a tangerine. But I prefer an apple, to be honest, but a tangerine will do. How can they win by DQ? Don't expect a lot of mercy to be what the fuck? No, I'll do a rematch. Bullshit. Because it's a bug, because Miz was the first guy out. How can I tag someone that's not the fucking legal man? Come on, ref, do your fucking job. Oh, look! Miz is there. What a fucking pain in the arse. Well, that was a lovely bug, wasn't it, folks in the chat that are watching this? If he doesn't turn up, you instantly lose the match. Oh, alright, no. Fuck this. You fucking... You see, I'm going to bring the hardcore lumber. You motherfucker. He's at it again. Physically removing his opponent from the ring. Fuck you! Motherfucker! motherfucker, that's when you get the fucking glitch in my game. That's when you get as one, you motherfucker. They're fucking counting you out. Fuck your knee. And you've got until 10, shut your face. Oh, you got stun gun. You've got a 5. Onto the chair. That's what you get, motherfucker. That's what you get again on the chair. Spied you on your neck. Don't glitch with me again, you bitch. I can also, the guys who are watching live stream, they'll get to see an extra special little doodle drawing while they're waiting. Till the stream can see. Hello! Just blocking the chat. Blocking the stream, there we go. I like to have fun. Alright, oh, come on, Miz. Kill that tangerine! Kill that tangerine! Got wrench to black. Oh, one arm. Come on, Miz, you're supposed to be in that brusky. Oh, what a neck. Oh, you're fine, give me the tag. I'll do a super dive or something like that. Ooh! That's a dive. Not how I intended it. Oh, drop kick that. Do a tubby emu. Run. Hit the swagger jabber for attacking me earlier. You bastard. Work your head like a motherfucker. Stand your head like a motherfucker. Oh. No, you're not tagging in, you bitch. Hey, swagger. Hey there. That's your favorite band. Oh, you wanted a tag, did you? I'm going to do the jackhammer. Jackhammer! One, two. Oh, and he kicked out. Working your leg. Working your leg. Oh, Toby says hi. Oh. Fuck off, Toby. Ha ha ha! No, I kid. Woo! 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 Oh, woo woo woo! It's the broski kid, motherfucker! Oh my, what a move! And you know what's coming? Motherfucker! Rough Rider of Doom! Get him! Miz! Oh, you stupid motherfucker! No wonder you don't want to help me. Here we go. Everybody's in the ring now. And the ref starts to count. I'm going to do my new finisher. Ryan comes up with a great counter. It's called the sleeper hold. That would hurt his hand. Miz, get the fuck out of my way. Tiger Driver. Tiger Driver. One. Funny on the tangerine. Fuck it. I don't care if it was anyone else. Oh dear. Oh, you got owned, motherfuckers. We'll skip that. Yeah. I've got this new world. I've got this see. Oh, cutscene! Here's the Miz, coming in, to take all the glory. Oh, yes! What? Miz! Yeah, motherfucker! Shocking. Shocking. This meant to be adverts, but I'm not... I don't know if it's because I'm the channel guy, but do you guys... You should have an advert by now. You guys getting adverts, please say in the chat, because you should be able to. You should be seeing an advert. No, I'll wait until someone replies back in the comments and then I'll continue. And then we'll wait. Let's skip these ones. Any adverts, guys? Did you see an advert? Because you should have seen an advert about 20 minutes. At the 20 minute mark. About a minute ago. No, well, for God's sake. No adverts. Oh well, I need to talk to the guys. Because you should be seeing adverts. I've set it so you should be receiving an advert at 20 minutes when on the live stream, but obviously that's not happened. And I have no idea why. So let me just have a quick read about. I think it's playing. It's all technical stuff. I'm using the guide to tell me if I've put adverts on it, and I have. Pretty sure I have. Yeah, I must have. Guess it's a bug. Anyway. Well, it's how I make a living as the advert, anyway, but it doesn't matter. It should have appeared, but obviously not. Anyway, we're going to skip because it is way better. Way better. No, it's not. It's way better. One. But no, it's F Minus Universe. Let's go to next week. What have they won? It's time for SummerSlam, and suddenly we're facing Crash Test Only for Zack Ryder's United States Championship. And he doesn't even get a title match. It's a world title rematch. Disgraceful. There is no world title match, it's WWE. And world heavyweight, not WWE title. Undertaker gets a month off. Fucking conspiracy. Anyway, we've got to go for the US title. Defend our belt. That's a glorious little belt. Match creator. We'll keep entrances on just so we can see. Oh, Tubby Emu called me a bitch, huh? Well, Tubby Emu is a new past of run and can't even win a match 3-on-1. And now, WWE presents SummerSlam, the 23rd annual, times 25. Oh, I'll assume it for the people who are watching the live stream and not watching the individual parts later on. That for the advert sort of things that we get on live stream. I'm guessing it's country specific. Okay. Never mind. It's the first matchup on the night. And it's laggy. Because we're waiting for Zach to come out. Oh, tell me everything you know. I've got to see video. It's enough of that. I can't cash in Money in the Bank, unfortunately, because I changed the participants, it didn't count as a Money in the Bank level. Goodness knows why. There's a crash test dummy on the PS3, yet to upload them on the PS3 community equation. Left to delete downloaded moves, change the downloaded moves. Anyway, must depend on when you look on the advert, possibly. Every 20 minutes you should get an advert. Never mind. It's all United States Championship, which hopefully Zach will change the internet title at some point. There's the belt. Woo woo woo. Oh shit. Oh my god, we're floating in the air. Look at the dummy, he's not even paying attention. Therapy. Oh shit, it's all legendary, I can't never win them. He'll let go because it's a 5 count. Oh, you fucking crash test dummy, you're a higher fucking level. Woo, woo. Oh shit. Woo. In the corner. Oh shit. God, fucking hit detection. Nice snap, suplex. Ooh. Right, we have to position to the THQ for next year to have as an audio crash test dummy. Without a doubt, that has to be an audio for the announcer. Oh, stunner! Up home jawbreaker. I'm just too fast for Z-Dummy. Shoop de whoop. Oh shit, angle slam. Don't know why it's stalled. No point in stalling it. Going for the leg, working the quad. Doesn't matter, he's a dummy. He doesn't have fit functional body parts. Drop it. Oh, and he dodged it. He wasn't even looking. Because he doesn't have any eyes. Oh. Motherfucker. Yeah, legendary difficulty, bitch. Ooh, jackhammer! Oh, it's a suplex with a float over, I don't care. Two! Oh, it's a count. Tubby emu move! Tubby emu move! Oh, shit. Of course, it's the AI. Oh, what a drop kick. It's gonna be end. End of the line. Kicking in. Punch him in the crotch. Woo woo woo. And a Rough Rider. Bouncing off the ropes but added vitality. Vitality. Three defending the bout. Oh yeah. Macho Man Randy Savage. See, that was a beautiful float over. But to be fair, Miz should be coming out and attacking me again because he attacked me at WrestleMania. Then he came my friend. And now he's my enemy again. What's up with that? Now, come on, let's either go to a cutscene or do something else, because this is a long ass thing. Thank God. No one really wants to see Barrett versus Gabriel, do they? No, didn't they, sir? I can't lie, I can't care. I got to kick a goal, kick a fuck out of the car. There is the Intercontinental Championship. Oh, we skip that. I don't want to see the match. Let's skip it. I don't want to cash it in with Cena and Orton if I do have the money in the bank though. Because I want to face Taker again. I want to take the Taker belt. Get back what's rightfully mine. Alright, we'll see. We'll select Orton, Cena and see if the belt, the thing is. Simulate. Oh! All of a sudden, we've got a championship scramble! Where the fuck did that come from? What the fuck? Woo-woo-hoo, guys. We have a WWE Championship match, but it's a championship scramble with Zack Ryder and Undertaker, Big Show, Triple H, and CM Punk. It must have came all of a sudden because I haven't edited it. So we have to go for it. I don't know who's going in. If it's Taker first and then Ryder or what, we'll know soon enough. Let's play it. And then whoever has the final four after 20 minutes will become the winner. And we have the long-ass loading times, as always. Yay! Good old long-ass loading times, which mean nothing. Who we got to begin with? Hey, oh god, I've got to start right for the fucking beginning. Oh! What? There's only a 5 minute? How can I win in 5 minutes? Are they coming in after a minute? Because I've got no fucking chance. I've got no chance in hell. How can you limp kill someone's health off in a minute? There's no way you can fucking win. Very motivated tonight. Fuck it, I'm getting the belt. Fuck it. No, not belt. Come here. In this match, the odds are severely against the champion. He has an 80% chance of losing his title here tonight. Another vicious shot. Yeah, exactly. We've got a 5 minute fucking thing. That's a load of fucking bollocks. I'm just going to have to beat Big Show up. It's the only way. Big Show's fucked up, granted. God, you really must start with no health. Let's see if we can get a pin quickly. No, why are you breaking up? No. Oh, you reversed it, you bastard. Undertaker's the WWE champion. Oh, and having Punk's in. And then, so the last 2 minutes is going to be literally no one. Great. I love this. This is a great match. Rough Rider off the top. You got it. I go wait. One. Two. Oh, I'm coming, you motherfucker. One. Two. Oh, you shitty bastard. Fuck's sake, it's gonna be 2 minutes of The Undertaker and just fucking doing garbage. Stupid, constipated AI. Oh, did you break it up, you fucking bitch? Unless I go for a submission, there is no way I'm going to be able to hit anything else. There's just no way you can win in a 5 minute match. Oh, and we're finally fucking again, Big Show. You know what, my favorite? He broke it up. And man, he saved his chances there. fucking Taker's gonna take care of business. Fuck off, and the ref's knocked out as well. There's no way in hell I can win. That's a load of bollocks. I think I may just restart the match and make it 20 minutes. Yeah, Undertaker has to retain because it's a 5-minute match. You can't kill someone in 5 minutes with the AI attacking you. That's a load of fucking bollocks.
Here's your winner, and still the WWE.
You didn't even get a pin!
The Undertaker!
And why is Zack Ryder down? Why does that have to be Zack Ryder being down? Let's have a proper 5-minute, or at least a 10-minute match, so you can at least get more time to eliminate them. What a fucking pussy fucking game, THQ. Why would you do such a thing? I'll just click rematch and then end it, and that should in theory make it better. I forgot to press rematch menu. Balls. Fuck you, THQ. Fuck you. I don't want a fucking thing like that, so... I'm not cashing in Money in the Bank on Cena Orton, it's going to be on The Undertaker. It's a load of bullets. But there's not much you can do when there's fucking noob. That's the coding of the game. Why you would have it default as 5 minutes? Oh yes, you can cash in fact money in the bank. And so he does have it, I just won't cash it in. I will cash it in when Taker has a WWE title match. Or a regular match. We'll simulate it, let's go. The next one. Woo woo woo. Taker may have won by mechanics. Ooh, he's got a main event against a random person. We're going to have to see who that person is. But we're going to go Zack Ryder versus Swagger Jacker 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 Swagger Jacker Swag. Swagger Jacker Swagger Jacker Swagger Swagger Jack. We got to go for this. Let's play it. Let's go. Let's see. The Swagger Jacker has beaten me before, but I have beaten him several times. The boom boom. Oh, here's Zacky Ryder looking out towards the docile crowd. Obviously, about to get attacked from behind by Swagger Jacker. Again. Lariat on. I've seen this before. I could be just fucking. Oh, you pussy. Yeah. You pick me up. Yeah, you can try and do your signature. Take that, tubby emu shit. Do a snap suplex on your ass. What about a back suplex? No, Russian leg sweep. What about some punches to your fucking noggin? Woo! No, I'm going to go all amateur background on your ass. Maybe then the bulldog. And then maybe a gut buster. And then hit with a... Oh, you shitty bitch. Oh, you just hit, raked me on the eyes. You did a Wade Barrett. And I do a read bear. Woo, woo, woo. I see you give attacking me from behind, motherfucker. Look your knee. Look your knee. I'm gonna break your knee. Swinging it, Ricker. So I'll get him in the corner now. We're gonna go for some woo, woo, woo. Here we go. Woo. Woo. Ah. Bitch, it's fine, we'll DDT your ass. Come on, he's calling for it. He's calling for it. Pin him. Pin him. One. Two. Three. Be careful. The scene with the top down, going at the mic and moving back your booty too. Ah, you'll be gonna throw up a piece of me, yeah. That was an easy match. Just like in real life, Swagger is a dropper. Are they really just gonna do Swagger versus Ryder for the US Championship? In real life? Probably. I mean, they want both of the stables. Both of these guys have the belt at some point to cement their career. I'm pretty sure this is a legendary edition, I mean, you need to look again. Oh, yeah, you're lucky enough, but there's gonna be a cutscene. Awesome! Okay. What's he gonna do? Is he coming towards? No, he's just taunting, like a pussy. Guys, why are you putting time codes in the chat? Every 20 minutes you should get an advert, basically. Anyway, let me skip that. You see, I would like to cash in the Mean Channel winner of tonight. It is a table match, it's non-title. I think we should play and then kind of we'll find out who he's facing against and then back out. I just want to see what the fuck it, we'll just cash it in. We're getting our revenge, we're getting the belt back. Taker, all your belts belong to us. My revenge for you. You changed the rules to make it a 5-minute scramble. I'm using my money in the bank, motherfucker. Yeah, you may not be comatose. I don't need it to kick your ass. This is going to be the quickest WWE Championship match in history. He's in disbelief. One, two, three, new champion! New champion! And Woo-Woo Kid is the new WWE champion. What the hell? Shocky, ducky, look, he had no idea. He may be bigger than him, but out of nowhere, the Riding Revolution is back in business. We're gonna pin him and win it and kick his ass. Oh, that table match was a bit of a lot out of it. Oh, good one there. You beat The Undertaker. You'll do it at WrestleMania. Woo woo woo, you know it. Be proud, claim your fame. Eyes. Yeah, do your pose. Look at those toes, because you're the champ, my friend. Oh god, shitty superstars. Why? Why can't we just go back to the main menu? What crap is this? It's that. I don't want it. I love having superstars. It's just like that. It's just a pile of shitey match. Look, it's Chavo versus Heath Slater. Point proves my point. Oh, so the skip match cards for the guys that are watching the live stream. Skip. Oh, he's got a mystery opponent. It was smashed. What the fuck? Oh, really? Here we go. Woo woo woo. We've won the WWE title, motherfuckers. And the number one contenders match is Big Show versus Triple H. We don't really care about that. We were just caring about Zack Ryder versus The Miz. They've been feuding for months and months ever since WrestleMania and beyond. And now they're going to face off one-on-one. Question is, are they going to be... Oh, there's Swagger Jagger. What's he doing at the announce table? What's he scouting for? If I look, if Swagger's not there, then I blame him again. Let's see if he's there. Oh, he is there. Good. It's not a bug. Just want to make sure. Chop block, leg drop. Bam, bam. Oh god, I just did a rough ride onto the ref. I don't get these views. Oh, the neckbreaker, do. Oh god, skull crusher, no, it's a master lock. I broke the master lock challenge. Come here. No, go back. Wee-hee! Elbow drop.
Say what you will about this
superstar. Knee lick. Swagger's trying to get back to Kevin Michael. Genius in the live stream. Woo! Get in my fucking corner. Woo! Oh yeah!
You can see the arrogant exuding from Zack Ryder.
Ah, what did we do with that stupid animation? Let's do it again. Kick you in your nuts and go for Broski motherfucking boot. Oh yeah! Do. Woo. Looking at the crowd. That's always a bad sign. And a rough rider will do him again. One. Two. Three count fall. And Zack Ryder wins with Slater Jagger just looking on, not even interfering in the slightest. It's just the fact that it's owning the money chip difficulty. Oh look, the Swagger Jack has disappeared from the announce table. I knew there'd be a bug somewhere. I've got the world who needs it. Oh Miz, wake up! Hey little demon god, just got god. Wink wink. Cutscene of Doom. There's Swagger Jagger back at the top. Oh! God, oh ref, come on, you're only one person. Let them fight. Oh, now they all come out. Yeah, swag the jacket, take it. Take like a bitch. You take like a bitch? Yeah. Hold him back. Don't let me hit him. I'm pretty sure I haven't changed the settings, so it should still be on legendary. On legend difficulty. If it's not, I will change it back. And we'll have a look. Certainly at least normal, anyway. Just seems a bit too easy that I've been winning all the matches pretty convincingly. Oh, bullshit, that was easy. It was fucking legend. Yeah, one thing with the chat seems to be a bit fucked when it comes to that. How that was easy, I don't know. It's back to the legendary. Even easy is fucking a bit hard then. So we're now back onto the proper difficulty. Means they will kick out and good stuff as well. So we skip Punkadelius, Funk Undertaker, and a squash match as always. Triple H. That's the number one concern, though. That's going to be a tough match. Chavo again, Sin Cara, Husky Harris, Morrison, and yada yada. Here we go. Before we do it, I want to check the schedule. 3 weeks away, okay. We're 3 weeks away from the next pay-per-view, and Triple H has a mystery opponent, and he's the number one contender, but we don't give a damn about him. We are focusing on Slagger vs. Zack Ryder for the 50th million week. I think we're going to have to make it a different... I think we're going to have to make it as a steel cage match. You can't contain those monsters. Pin off. It's got to be escape only. Maybe it's steel cage and that's the final game bit. I can't be selected as a win. Oh, fuck. All right, we'll make it a last man standing cage match. How does that sound? Sounds mighty fine for me. It's just something different because it's always one-on-one normal matches and this feud's been going on forever, so let's cement it. I mean, we've injured Spark twice. As always, folks, we just let the universe decide what happens. We don't make our own matches unless it's something I just want to update. Steel cage, last man standing match. Oh, that's a tubby emu tactic. Stop countering every move. Oh, you tried to flack, Jay. Tried to flack. That's what you get. Do you get the tubby emu treatment? Oh, beauty. And the is no ref, but it is a thing, girl. Oh, fuck. I'll try that once more, shall I? There we go. That nearly worked eventually. Oh, yeah, with the people doing it on the chat, I wish I could do moves off the top of the cage. You can't. Off top of the cell you can, but not off the top of the cage. All you get is a super cross body, and in this format, you can't leave the ring at climb to the top of the cage at all. Kind of defeats the purpose of having a cage match, to be honest. But... Oh, countered. Countered. Hit the DDT. Damn you, legend difficulty. I have to change it because it was not at the right difficulty. Oh no, the tubby emu treatment is just spamming running moves constantly. Swagger, motherfucking Jagger. Stop countering my fucking moves. No, my real name is not Bomb. What the fuck? I'm dead. You can stop stomping me. Pussy. I don't want to get injured. What happens if I get injured? I'm not gonna. You can't win a legendary difficulty against that. Break out that whole headbutt his jaw, because it is a big jaw. You fucking noob! Fucking chubby in a noobie! Breaking my neck is not funny. You break my neck, I'm gonna break your head. Oh, God, landing on my neck. Uh oh. Stop it. Stop it. Fucking one count, motherfucker. Oh yeah, you did that. Two count, motherfucker. Just DDT your ass. We'll do the tubby in the. Oh shit, he's got the swagger bomb. And swagger power bomb as well. No good sign. So just break his neck. Get that taunting going. Ah, balls. Oh shit. Well, at least his head's getting there. That was close. I'm in my 20s, Bush Rider. That's how old I am. Going for the neck breaker. Working that neck. Getting that SIG out. Getting that DDT locked in. And then rolling it right away. That's it. He's done. Maybe just wait. There's no point in me using it. If Zack Ryder's down, we will let it happen. Oh, fuck. Oh, please say that was a finisher. No, this is Rough Rider. What are you bull fucking shit? Oh, I reversed that. Copy shit. These are on mind the fucking counter. I gotta work the leg now. Work that leg. It's a last man standing cage match. Work that leg. Get the momentum going. Oh! No! Oh! Disgraceful. Disgraceful. He's just fucking doing nut shots all the time. Yeah, how do you like that kind of motherfucker? Go for a DDT. Put him. Oh, I busted you open. I'm gonna bust you open even more. I'm gonna hit that Broski. Fuck. You taunt and I'll fucking get your ass. Oh, come on, that's bull fucking shit. He does it off of belly to belly, fucking AI. Fucking bullshit, motherfuckers, and you know that's true. Come on, you want a finisher and he does a fucking belly to belly. Pussy. What a pussy swagger jagger is. You can taunt all you like. I've busted your head open. What did you do? You did a belly to belly. You're not Yokozuna. Fucking pussy. I'm gonna get my ass back. Gonna get my ass. to kick his ass, swagger driver style, and break his fucking neck. But of course I get injured, then I'm screwed. Oh, thank God. Oh, the United Kingdom. For guys watching the stream, I'm going to keep going until we get to the Night of Champions pay-per-view or whatever pay-per-view is coming up next, so we'll do three more lots. Now we're at Legendary, the matches should be a lot quicker as well. I've lost one match, Ash. What the fuck are you on about? The Championship Scramble, no one won. Oh, Matt, that's just bad. I love it. Alright, just skip it. Gobby Demolition. Gobby Punk. Gobby. What the fuck? No words to describe that. Number one contender loses to a guy that's not even existing anymore. And Axe again wins. Demolition? What the fuck? Woo woo woo, you know it may last against Mr. Fucking Dragon Jagger, but we're still the WWE Championship, and we still have a match. Now, even though Triple H is number one contender, there's another number one contender's match. And we have 2 weeks to go, so until Night of Champions. So, let's simulate Dolph winning. Let me go into Zack Ryder. Better that, better than we are. This is going to be a regular one-on-one match. What? No, of course I'm not Zack Ryder. That'd just be crazy. Go straight into the match and then we will play round and round the roller coaster marathon. Okay, let's go! And of course we lose the first move, obviously. Oh my god, he did the Tabayumi step. Yes. Look your leg, you're the arm master. There's my arm, is on you. Yeah, it's not working my arm. Because that's what you get. Boom in my friend. Go for that tubby emu shit. Go off the top rope. Hit that missile dropkick. We bounce off the rope. Hit the elbow. Go round. Go round and hit the knee breaker. Go up the leg and do a little leg knee. Oh, do this. You ruined my combo, fucking Del Rio. Ooh, leg drop with the eye, right? Okay, what a main event we have here tonight. Oh, yeah. We're going to see an amazing cage match later tonight. It's going to be good. Oh, you're going to twist and turn, twist and shout. Puppy is jelly. For the people who are watching this later, they're going to think, what the fuck? I'll probably announce ahead of time if I do another live stream when it is. So that you guys can watch it as it happens. So you don't have to wait. Oh. There's my BDT. Still not fucked his head enough. Still no head damage. Maybe I should give Zack Ryder 100 stats and then be able to have resiliency. He's a champion after all. Going for the pin. One. Oh, one count. Oh, duty. Drop kicks that everyone would be proud of. Ah, yep. Boom. 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 Oh my, another huge hit my tornado DDT, swinging. Let's not say that would be. Just as I wanted it. Right, you can spin him around. You pin him in there. Oh, I didn't store it. Oh, and the Kiwi kick. Oh, cheeky. Oh, spine on my time. Come on, Zachy. Oh, that would have been a lovely one in real life, but no, I didn't then. Float over, step over to the Rough Rider. What? What? Fucking hell. Kicking out my Rough Rider like that. No. Stop it, Del Rio. Stop it. I'm sick of this, sorry. I'm WWE champion. I do not want to be disrespected. Oh, yes. Bitch. Oh, shit. I don't know if he's counted it. No. Dog on the chair. Stop reversing my shit. Back, just attack. Come on. Oh, go. They just no-sold it. Oh, God, the Enziguri. Oh, no, he's calling for it. He's calling for his patent. Doesn't matter. It may be a submission, but there's no way I'm going to submit to that motherfucking shit. Trying to fucking submit me. Now you get hip tossed and then I'm gonna leg drop you. And then you're gonna dislike me even more. Oh, balls. Going for the arm once more. Oh god, screw in my arm. Oh god, the pain in my arm. Oh, come on. Problem is, I play online so much, I know when to kick out online. I don't know when to kick out offline. But why are you with pin on the scoop slam AIs? Beyond me, because that's not even a regular move for you. It's not even a powerful move. That's what a pussy does. I'm saying I'm losing the screwdriver. My foot was on the rope. I lose all to all manner of noobing it. That's bullshit. I'm not on the rope, I'm on a losing streak. That's not a good sign when it comes to Nia Champion. You cocky bitch. Ref didn't see the call, that's all. Fuck off. Zack Ryder will have his vengeance, don't worry. Kane will certainly kill Mason Ryan. Holy. Mother of God. Alright, we'll skip this because it's a shit match. Got myself a quick drink, drinky winky. No, it's not. If I put it on hard, then it's not hard for me. Bobby Legend, it's better to lose sometimes than not at all. So we skip. Another triple threat. Woo, the big event. It's Zack Ryder versus Swagger Jagger. We'll skip in that. Skip. We will play. Problem is, with Swagger Jagger and Zack Ryder being in the cage and this just being regular one-on-one, we have to make it a little bit interesting. I can't win on the Inferno match rules. Then what's the fucking point of having an Inferno match? We'll do a last man standing Inferno match. How does that sound, motherfuckers? Get my revenge. It wasn't a cage, but stop putting me under flames. Nowhere to escape. I'm just gonna cause the pain.
Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit, power, and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
I have a feeling that action is gonna be plenty intense in this one.
Oh, didn't. No, you can't turn off injuries, so someone may get injured. Look at the flames jumping and whomping away. Oh, and another. And a bulldog. Look at the flames flying. And tried to fucking hit a signal on me already. Muck your head. Oh, you bucked my head. Work your head. Work your head. Look at the gut buster, will you? Yeah, I would love to see the Miz come out in an Inferno match. That's not gonna happen. Not even done damage yet. Go off the Rough Rider, off Z-top, and it's still the hit.
Oh man, is he fired up?
It's not going to make any difference.
Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Suppose for a change, may not be Inferno match, but hey.
He's deceivingly big and deceivingly powerful. Well, Spider's close to 6'6", and already 200.
Oh, rocking your leg. Look at the flames fly up on that one. And they'll fly up again on that.
Say what you will about this superstar.
Oh, leg drop. There's. Oh, his body part's finally yellow.
Squeezing down on the head.
Look how close they are to the flames! Say it isn't so! No!
Moving elbow! We're gonna. Oh, elbow, four post massacre coming up. Oh, two. Third one's not going to even hit. Oh, kind of too far away. It's horrible quality if you're watching live stream because I can't stream any higher. I wish I could. There we go, inverted DDT, going for it, the woo kid, gonna Zack attack him, because the Rough Rider's just not enough, we want to spike his head open. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Gutbuster, break your ribs, do a Brock Lesnar. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I win with a gut buster, yeah. Better than a belly. If I could get faster, Wolfgang guys, I would. It's not feasible right now. unfortunately. Yeah, BT hates Scotland. Anyway, what are we talking anymore? Zack Ryder beats Swagger Jagger in a flaming match. Can throw him into the flames, but this will do. Zack attack wasn't enough to put him away, but that wrench was. He got busted. But hey, it doesn't matter, he won the match. Cutscene? Oh, maybe not. Oh, look, all the infernal equipment suddenly disappears. It's one of those things. I wish I could throw them in the fire, but it's not up to me. It's up to what the settings and the universe decides. Oh, yeah. That's what you get for trying to hit women with belly bellies. Gonna make my Google match. Yeah! Right, we've only got one more, and then I'm going to turn up the live stream. Yes, I will turn the live stream off. Purely because I can. No other reason. Oh god, it's super stars. Hopefully my final match is that it is a championship scramble, that way I can just win the 5 minute thing without doing a thing. No. Just skip. Good start, quick match, and just skip it all like that. Dolph Ziggler was a male cheerleader. Because he wasn't part of the Spirit Squad. He was also Chavo Guerrero's caddy. Nickname it. That's the actual real name. Yep, he was a caddy for Cohen White. Fun fact. Skip. Cody Rhodes with Mark Henry, ooh, and still off. Fuck this, it's 5 minutes on it. You guys can't win. It's my revenge. Scramble revenge on Night of Champions. Simulate. Cena wins. We will play. Or should I make it fair and make it a 10 minute time limit? Because time limit, 5 minutes, this is. I can make it 5, 10, or 20. I'll make it 10, because if I'm doing it as recording, it's better to have it on 10 minutes than nothing else. So, 10 minutes for the championship. Means they come out in 2 minute intervals instead of 5. Or 2.5 minutes. Don't know, depends on how they feel. 2 or 2.5 minute intervals. Oh, for why am I first in line? I know it's on my belt, but.
And we're underway with the championship scramble match. Score a pinfall or submission to become the current champion.
Okay, this is the plan. Run away like a pussy and take Triple H from me. No. No, Triple H, no. Fuck off. I don't want to play. Woo woo woo. I want to be the heel. Hashtag heel. Woo 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 woo. Woo 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 woo. Triple H, fuck off. H. I don't want to face you. You're my broski. Hey, look at nowhere else to go. Fuck off. Stop it, H. That, I'll work your quad. Fucking disrespecting old fucking Swagger Jagger. Look at the camera. I like the camera angle here. Oh, balls.
Good in-ring presence shown by the game. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Work your quad. And DDT your fucking quad. off the stage. Oh, I wish. I wish it would Nelson then. Work your quads. Work your quads. Work your quads. Yes, Punk, you're running. Not realizing that we're both back up here. I will win up here. Oh, God, no. Punk. Punk, do you know where we are? Punk. Punk. You coming, Punk? Oh, good, Punk. And now he's running away again. Look, even Punk's a bigger person than me. He knows skill. Superplex! Superplex off the steel! I'm just working his quad, and that's all I'm doing. Triple H's long standing injury. There we go, that's his quad broken, and I get steeled. That's not right. Back. Oh, shit. Back. Oh, yeah. Punk, how you like me now? Woo, woo, woo. Woo, woo, woo. Woo, 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 woo. Not good sign if Triple H goes back in the ring. Now, will we see them just run straight through us? Oh, quad busted. Oh shit. Run away! Yeah, break his quad, Triple H. Break him like I broke yours. Let's add some. Oh, bust your leg. Bust your head. Break your quad 5 minutes ago. I broke Triple H's quad so much he fell over. And I'm breaking Punk's face in. I didn't want to do that, Punk. Sorry, I didn't want to hurt you. Nah, I kid. I really fucked him up, didn't I? Ooh. Got 4.5 minutes, and then Undertaker's the last man. Oh yeah, I saw your sneaky fucking ways. Oh god, I killed myself. Gotta sort this out. Undertaker coming in. It's the Undertaker. Look at the eyes. Nowhere. And now you're gonna do the Anaconda device, aren't you? Shouldn't have done the Anaconda device, that was your foolish mistake. That was your first mistake. I lay up on you. Not for 30 shares. I know you, Taker. You're gonna fucking win off a pin on that. The thing is, don't help each other and stop the pins at the kick out. So I'm not totally scared by it now that it's fine, man. We've gone, come on, 3 minutes on the clock. I've got no escape right now. This is not a good sign. As long as none of them get the pin, we're fine. Oh shit, no, Ali, oh god. Roll out, system is getting painful. I'm taking my belt and I'm going home. Ah. See you guys later. Yeah, that's it. Feel my belt, but you're never going to get hold of it, so feel it. Oh, into the chair. Feel my belt, pal. Hey. Oh, he's going for... I thought he was going to go for old school. No, he's not. See that pussy. Let's hold on to my... Oh, God, I'm right on my face. No, that's not a good sign. Not a good sign. We've got a minute 40. I am the champion though, so it's going to make no little difference. Oh shit, choke slam. Oh god. And he's down there with the... going for a tombstone. Fucking hell. Oh. Oh, sledgehammer to my face. And he's not going to stop there. Yeah, this is vicious. Oh, sledgehammer to his face again. On again. Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much... I've got to be careful I don't get any football. Oh. Oh, fuck. Shit. That's not a good sign. Bye. Woo, woo, woo. He tried to go for a finish on him. Oh, God. 17 seconds. 15 seconds. Are they going to get a pin? Or am I going to be still the champion? Will Zacky Ryder win it? Oh man, the legal man, but I pinned him because I'm cool. I would have won that if I was a man anyway. I still retain my belt. Yeah. Woo woo woo. Oh, chair on the back of the neck. This becomes legend status accomplishment. Ooh, a trophy. Yeah. Yeah, the scramble paid off. You can get my belt all cutscene as well. Oh, wake up, Taker. I've killed Undertaker. Yes, I've killed the Undertaker. What a great moment. I think that's good enough, to be honest. As far as the woo-woo-woo universe goes, anyway, we will stop it there for this week. Instead, what I'm going to do is I'll stop recording that, and I'll stop my audio recording. Oh, my Audacity. Let me just save that file as well, because I don't want to lose it. Certainly don't want to lose that. That's why the... Universe recording that's the sixth time I've done it. We will advance to the next one. We won't take part in it. crash test Tommy Tonga and Miz. Marie Zack Ryder in the Undertaker in the main event, despite being injured, supposedly. Yet they're the main event. No clue on that. But we'll leave it at that. So instead, we will now go and do something different. For some reason, the chat hasn't updated in a while. Let me just refresh myself. Because it should have updated. I'll just refresh my page. Yeah, there we go. I did update now. Finally. So, I'm tempted to go back onto the PlayStation 2 and do some more classic wrestling games and all stuff. Because I don't have much else. Actually, before we go, let's see what a trophy was. I'm assuming it's defend the title or something like a pay-per-view or whatever. Legend status. Win 50 times on hard difficulty or higher in one session. Can I point out that it can't have been one session? Because we've only done about 9, 10 of them, so how can I have won 50 times? Crazy. You see, I've got Saints Row the 3rd, the Dragon's Den, 2011, Kung Fu Panda, which I gave away. Uncharted 2, or something is like. The thing is, Uncharted 2, I had Platinum Trophy, and then they released fucking more bloody things, and then that was all the. Sorry about that, I have to mute the stream real quickly. Other people in the house being assholes, like always. So what should I do? Should I... Because I don't want to do WWE 12 again tonight. I want to go and do something different. Plug the 360 in. Or... I can't do any online games before you even ask. Just think. We've got plenty of games, we've got plenty of old Xbox games, the PS1 games. Can't play any Dreamcast games today because I haven't got the Dreamcast set up. Or the N64, unfortunately. Because I wouldn't mind playing them, really, really, really good. No, we're not trolling Tubby. Tubby's just a troll himself. He's like, Tubby got into trouble for trolling, so we're not going to do what Tubby does. Because I don't agree with trolling and doing prank calls or whatever, not on the live stream. Certainly not. Go back out. Someone's made an Angry Birds Arena. Really? Really? DC Universe is a good idea, but because all my upload speed has been used to stream to you guys, I'd be lacking the shit. In fact, I'll prove it to you going online now. The connection bar will be one bar. If that. Because the whole of the upload is going to be is spent on there. If it's anything higher than two bars, I'd be surprised like hell. Tubby's a noob. Come on, Tubby can only run. He's a skill. He's a pussy. He knows he's a pussy. Oh, we're talking chest anyway. I will at some point get the N64. You see, one bar. And only a few four bars, but those four bars are a bit iffy in my opinion. I disagree with what they are. The fact that I can join all of them. Yeah, meaning, because I haven't got I haven't downloaded the DLC, the PS3 ones. Yeah, I saw the SpongeBob Arena. Tony Pizza Guy did a video on that, if I remember. Let's go download Trish, Fox, Karma and all that. Do that later, because otherwise it'll be lagging the stream up as well. Alright, what should we do? And the mini moo. Play Catwoman and show nudity? Maybe. Maybe we've got a little bit more time on the clock. I need to see how long I actually made on the live stream before we do it. Let's do it. Bitty bitty boo boo boo. We can't stop it. We can't hype it. Do 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 do. Victoria with them, right? Goes through most people's heads. This will go. So we've got 40 minutes, basically. We've got 40 minutes to kill. Guys, I've said I can't do online games while I'm streaming. My broadband is utter garbage. I can't. All the upload has been sent so I can give you just over 240p viewing. So let's go for PS2 and let's do some stuff on that. So if I just... If I say... just right up here and say wait. Hold it! No. Different game. I'll be turn the PS3 off. Move my microphone because I need to get in the way. So if you can't hear me properly or you hear me too loud, suck it. Goes into composite. And this goes into, what have we got in the disc right now? We've got Wrestle Kingdom into the disc right now. I'm in a good mood, I'm going to try that again. I've got Here Comes the Pain, I've got any of the original games of 2006 from SmackDown I have. That's a thought. One second, while I look in my PS collection, to be fair, it's probably lacking. Excuse me, but I found something which probably no one's played on a live stream in fucking donkey's years. And when you see what I mean, you'll see what I mean. Play. Come on. No, the tag team in AGPW, not tag team in Wrestle Kingdom. Wrestle Kingdom was a pay-per-view event. Oh, excuse me, I misread what you said, King Matt. Yeah, at the Tokyo Dome January 4th event, which is a main staple. Surprisingly, TNA were not there this year. They haven't, first time in 5 years. Normally they're in there for some sort of match, at least one of them. Let's go refresh and then we can play the game. Refresh my pretties. Believe me, this isn't even a PS1 game, so should pick it up though. Come on. Don't know why my HDP is not picking it up at all. It's not like it to not pick anything up. So, let's get it working. I don't think we can do the screen. Hope. Yes, you're going to probably see my... There we go. Got it working, but I need it to work on my thing now as well. Look, it's Nova. It's ECW Hardcore Revolution. I'm going old school, motherfuckers. This is the PS1. It's alright, I don't want to save games. That's alright, I don't want to save a PS1 game. Look at how old this is on the PS1. Damn, motherfuckers. I'm not even going to play a game. I'll just make it... Oh my god, they had an 8-man tag. Damn. Do a battle royal. 20 versus 29. Do I have to be the man? Job, the jobber list. Aww, oh, jobbers. Oh, those famous people that no one's ever heard of since. Like Roadkill. Diamond Diamonds, Smothers. Deary me. I don't want to play. I don't want. Is there any? Let me read the instruction manual really quickly. Because I don't want to play. I just want simulation because I don't know the controls at all. And I remember these games, the acclaimed games. Was so hard to fucking control. Yes, it is Live Zero. Some speciality. Barbed wire match, steel case match, death match. Pay-per-view speciality matches, Ruby Dance Tattoo matches. About career mode, we don't give a shit about career mode. No one cares about career mode. Punch triangle, goal kick, square, block of reverse opponent move is X, tie up, pin, pause game, yada 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 yada. Okay. Maybe I'll do a full way down so that way I don't get my ass kicked completely. Okay, someone said Tommy Dreamer, so we'll be Tommy Dreamer. There we go. Mike Awesome, may him rest in peace. Rhino and RBD. Match options. Flat case match suit mate, barbed wire. I like a barbed wire match. Oh, is that pushing it a bit too much? Go barbed wire. Ring modifiers, no, and simulation. Yeah, what is this? If it's simulation, meaning if it's AI, isn't it? Double check. Yes, we can just watch the match, so we'll turn it on. Good. Arena type, a house. Oh, look, they have custom arenas as well. Time limit. 20-minute time limit. TKO. Off. Announcer on. That should do it. Let's stop the game. In ECW there was cross-gender matches. Yes, you could be Jazz. Oh, using the PS2 to play the PS1 game. Dear me. I've got WWF Warzone, which is even earlier.
I'm gonna rip your throat out!
Now it's everybody's favorite time, RVD 420, in the ring.
RVD 420. Hey! Oh, that's gorgeous. I mean, the graphics on that terrible for a PS1 game. The guys have just came in, we've done the Zack Ryder stuff now, so we're now going to go on to normal online gameplay. Look at the barbed wire. As he goes like, ah, it's a long game. Oh, she's left. And even commentary with Joey Styles.
Oh, Tommy Dreamer. There's a pile driver.
Oh, back to the rip. Of course, it was health bars, wasn't it? I finished my Zack Ryder stuff. Done a week's work, so that I don't need to do any more now with the hard drive space to record much. Awesome bomb? Oh no, power driver. Oh god, he hurt his neck.
Awesome! He's down and looks hurt!
No, he's not, he's up and about.
Man!
Oh! There he is.
Fine, stay down!
Oh, nice, Frankenstein. Whip him into the world so he'll kill it. Oh, in the corner. Woo! Punch his head off. Oh, Shade of Green's gone a bit lighter for Dreamer now. Awesome, still dancing there. Oh, Dharma Geese in the power so far. Dreamer's got the crowd moving though, he's
great. Overhead, belly to belly, suplex.
Pump down as well, quickly.
Innovator of violence. Pump handle of violence.
They're just looking at him. And he's even got, they've even got work with, because he's moving. Busted open.
You suck, Mike Awesome! Gorilla press plant!
No, I haven't seen Tommy Dreamer's on YouTube, but I have heard of it. But I haven't seen it yet. I've seen Kurt Hawkins in Tyler Rex's animation.
He's wide
open! It's actually alright, it's actually quite high quality compared, so obviously they're getting help with that. Oh, diamond cutter.
Tommy Dreamer, shout!
It's quite poetic that he's bleeding from the mouth because it's Mike Awesome is a zombie.
Whoa.
Oh, he's bleeding from the back, look.
Oh, let go!
Oh, he's doing fuck all. There's probably two going AI that actually just work. You can't be attacked constantly, aren't you? Oh, why does he look good in red, does he? Let's chair off. Why the fuck should I not play other games, Diver? I'm more than just a V12. I'm a wrestling professor, for Christ's sake. I own a hell of a lot of wrestling games. And it's just fun to do something different for a change. If you do WWE 12 every time, either a live stream, it'll get boring for you guys after a while, it's better for variety. So I'll always try and do a different game every live stream. But every week I'll be doing Zack Ryder's Universe. And I think maybe tomorrow I'll do Ambrose WrestleMania as well, for a fuller complete the outsider storyline. Oh, wrist lock. They haven't taken much damage. I mean, why am I talking about the same amount of damage as RVD? Lamb went down. You see, on the stream, the graphics are looking pretty damn good for PS1 game, despite being 240p. That's what you get when you have non-HD graphics. Oh, running power slam on the barbed wire.
Rich. Straight with that running power slam!
Oh, mush! I mean, there's a 20 minute time limit, but they're not going to attack each other. Another diamond color.
Front face DDT!
Couldn't kill RVD.
Mike, awesome! Nice, vertical suplex!
having a hard time getting
up. RVD's lost an eye. His back is bleeding. Oh, into the turnbuckle. Kick him in the gut. Kick him in the gut. Check that. Oh. That vinyl bleeding in the eye now as well. Yes, boy. Ronnie's got the crowd behind him again. Oh. Tommy just hurt himself. He needs a job to love. He just hurt himself. Oh. Another pal driver through the fucking head. Ronnie's been taking a nice damage now.
Man.
Oh, bring this guy around.
Oh, effing show. Well executed, Hood and Colorado.
Go on, Rhino, attack RVD. I'll just kill Dreamer, whatever floats your boat. Oh god. Oh, onto the fuck locker. Fuck his testicles. Oh, a nice counter. Nice counter by. Oh. And a fresh flail. Nice little chain of damage.
Throw a fresh flail! Put in turn one!
I mean, if we're coming up to halfway point and not down to half health yet. Oh, and a barbed wire. Oh, god, that is breaking.
He's not getting up. He's dead!
He's dead. Yes, and well done, sir. You've foreseen the future.
Vertical suplex. Oh, let go, let go.
Look, if someone kicks my ass on the live stream with Toby for the pin for the win thing, then A, they're either cheap motherfucker that runs, or B, they're just as good as me, because anyone that beats me, I can beat them back. I mean, it's not definitive that if I lose, it's going to stop me from beating them next time. God, the commentary is fucking up. What the fuck is happening in the audio? Oh, Vinyl found the yellow. RVD's down to the orange ish. I don't know if it's a game or if it's really fucked up on the audio with it. Don't know, doesn't matter. RVD going off top. Super Blix. Oh no. Rhino feels the blood. Well, they're all bleeding. Oh god, onto the. Uh oh. For the guys on the stream, yes, it's froze, but it hasn't on the game, so let me pause it. I'm here, I'm still speaking. Something obviously happened. Cause it to freeze. I had a feeling when the audio just stopped working. Let's refresh it and see if we can get the screen back up. There we go. Yep, there we go. Working fine. Oh look, he's wobbling. It's he's going to cause a fatality in Mortal Kombat. Pump kick. Low blow. Into the turnbuckle. Oh, what a double team move. Oh, my God. See, this team is getting... Mm-hmm. It's got less than that health left, that's for sure. He'll sigh when someone gets the door in. Oh.
Awesome.
Oh. Bloody death. One of the most severe injuries I've seen in the backlog was Hulk Hogan. Oh, big fat. Big little split. Oh god, massive left down. Massive left down. Look at the pain. Oh, Doc Lynch on death bomb. Doctor death bomb. Oh, nice uppercut. Gonna nail it. Gonna kick him out. The string's back up and working, so we're not seeing it. Use the edge to bleed. Oh, he did leave the ring. Oh, double axe handle miss. Double axe handle working him, mate. Going up top again. Oh, no, big elbow. And now he keeps going up. And stayed up top. Oh, you can do anything like that.
Player two can't keep the
That's how we drive up. Yeah. They're all having multiple orgasms. Just throwing them. Oh, into the corner. Dreamer. No help left. 10 minutes to go. Snap to play. Awesome. Awesome. Going for a power. Oh, no, power driver. Oh, definitely power driver. No, he's not so happy yet. We're looking to the player. Oh, we get down to littlest amount of left, down to less than a third with 9.5 minutes left on the clock. I think Orton's gonna win. Got rid of the ball. Whip into the, oh, he tried to do it. Nice reversal. Oh god. Took some pain. Up top again. Double, single arm hook again off the top. Double the damage. Double the damage and not even going to stop it. Oh, damage, fella. It's a super leg with the claw of the pin. One. Two. Kick down at two. Oh, into the barbed wire once more. Ooh. Oh, he's down to red. One.
Can't get up.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three is out. It's eliminated. Three. Down to three men. No reversal. Into. Oh, just chucking him. Oh, no drop kick. Obviously, he gets eliminated. My man, Michael, is still in this. Oh, just like Olsen would have done in real life. Spooked him over. Driver. Leather drop. Gorilla first. Climb down. Oh, James held.
Gorilla fresh play.
Oh, nice power. Nice move. So good. What's he gonna do? What the hell? An arm wrench. Is this damage? Oh, you just pissed off Rhino and Bush shouldn't be doing that. 2 hours in, we've got time for one more game. It's one. Two.
Two.
Oh, two count ball. This is ECW. High School Revolution on the PlayStation 1. Even the TNA. TNN, TNA. 1. Using the Doctor Bomb. 2. Oh, bye bye, Dreamer. You got down to red. 1-on-1. Go, oh, nice camera under there.
Nice.
Nice hit, soft counter. He's just stumping on them. Boo, 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 boo. Look at the elbow. Oh, ocean splash. Definitely going on. Oh, poke to the eye.
Come on now.
Going for another power driver. That really just screw his head up. Down to where it's over. One. Two. Awesome. Gonna win it. Yeah. Well, no. Awesome. Zombie. Mike Awesome. Has won. Okay. No, the claim went to two ECW games after Attitude. When the THQ took over the license to the WWF. So let's do... I'm tired, it's 2:00 in the morning. Special attacks. Behind the tactical attack. Grand over the minions. We'll just make it versus... And it'll be, because it's a classic, I'm going to have to do Sabu against Raven. That's what it's simulation on, arena type, time limit, 20 minutes, mat options, a death match, pretty much 3x5 wire. Gotta be a death match. Unless there's a difference between a death match and a street fight, let's have a look. Maybe I feel about buying points and comfort and fire products, I bet any of you do. What's the difference in that and a street fight? If it says street fight's exactly the same, it'd be pointless. I don't say there's any difference between a street fight. Create a wrestler mode then. Settings. Head. Oh, we'll just say the best match. A really tight time like TKO and outside. On. Let's do this. Who will win? Who will win? Who will lose? And after this, I'm going to bed. Go to bed, go to sleep. In my dreams, to what you eat. Oh, look at this, 20 minute time limit. Weapons all around, ring bells, we got... And now I queued up have more like table matches and whatever. I won't play it tonight. So those weapons, it's all about picking them up. Look, a guitar case, where did that go? I wonder if that's supposed to say height. I don't know. Oh, pumpkin. Oh, no, Lewis, what do you do?
Pumpkin!
Oh, they're throwing in weapons. Use their guitar case. They will use a weapon somewhere, the big man. Nice hit toss counter with the imaginary guitar case coming back again. Oh, I'm gonna crazy thing. Oh, I'm gonna punch him like another copper. Got the guitar case. Oh, this is coming. And a power driver out of nowhere. We've got the advantage. No, no, no. Dan, you should not date the characters, anyway.
Oh, come on now!
So big, massive punch to the skull. Woo! Aw, stopping him. So Boo looks a bit chunky there, to my liking. Hot Wheels Surprise stuff is finished because we've done the week's work that I needed to do. I'll do a live stream tomorrow for WrestleMania on WWE 12 and finish off The Outsider. Nice hit pop again. Raven is the flag. I mean, classic Raven. Highly intelligent man, immensely graded, yet looks like a bomb. Okay, 3, 4, 5. Oh, low blow on my pen. Whipping to the corner. Whipping again. Can it fly? Can it go? Can it just stand there like dizzy? Just flip flop then. Whatever floats your boat. Big kitchen. Big knee left. No, you don't
need.
They really want people to use that guitar because, oh, he landed on the guitar. I'm a lot good. Sabu wants to win that fucking arm.
Oh, man!
Oh, he's now on for the life of Green. Look, the damage is barely any, considering we've gone for 3 minutes, Dad. The hell are we going to win the feminine match? Dropped it. Oh god, his head's in this spot. Oh, I think this teammate plays off the pay attention if the audio fucks up again, but it sounds like it will. Oh god, knocked him out. Oh god. Whipping him into the corner. Falling down. Double on DDT. I give him that when he's got a deep place with his own heaven now. Yeah, stream's frozen. I'll just refresh it and it should work. I've got to refresh it and it should work. Alright, turn it off. And turn it back on again. No idea why it's not working properly. Obviously doesn't like PS1 games that much. Refresh it, it'll come up. There we go.
Come on.
All you. Beautiful, miss. Good ass slam.
Oh, man.
Don't use the weapons, fucking nukes. Use the weapons, fucking nukes. Fucking nukes. Got a weapon? Got a weapon? No. Just dodge. Oh, stuck my ball. It's like if you kept using the weapons, the health damage would go so quick, but they're just not using it.
There's
one top rope. Crazy motherfucker! Doesn't make any difference, because look, Sabu's still taking the damage. Oh, nice power, super left. I'm making
time.
Damage will get higher and higher. Nothing to do. Come on! Oh, fuck in my eye.
Oh.
Come on, for deathmatch, he should be doing more moves.
What did he hit?
Come on, if he had a weapon with it while the crowd's by inside.
Raven!
from Pick Up the Weapon Razor. Oh, sister's kicking. That's a lot of damage. Well, there's a big move. Oh, I've got the game closed there. No, he's going for a combo. Did a Roman German suplex before he even came on.
Come on, now.
That. Yeah, use the weapon. Yeah, slash him in the face. Slash him. Another knee.
It's
the same for your weapon. Can't they have something different? Yeah. Oh. Couldn't use it, but he didn't. And live comments are not updating now, don't know why. Please leave a comment if you're still watching the stream, otherwise we'll just come out. There's only commented in the minute, it's in 5 minutes to go over.
Player one can't get up!
So go down to yellow. If he gets into red, he's pretty much pinnable. Oh, yeah. Can feel the pain. Not off the top. Oh! Oh!
Sabu!
Oh, nice!
Great! Just able to free himself!
Nice one from Light Sweep.
Great!
Look at that! Sabu's just getting dominated now, I think. Seems to be all over, to be honest. That's it.
We've got a nice one.
Oh, in the face. I'll see some damage quickly. Taking nearly 3 times the amount of damage. Because of it. Oh, big lariat. It's going to take a miracle for Sabu to catch up. Oh, dropping bell. Big knee while he's holding onto the bell. Still holding onto that bell. Actually, good feature that he's got to hold onto a weapon if they're being striked upon. Good feature.
Okay. Man!
Oh, just... Nice combo.
Sabu! Oh, man!
Oh, just hit him with the trash. Is that maybe a 2-4 cookie tray? With the guitar! With the guitar! Oh god, oh he's dead. I didn't even know what the problem was that. Oh. Well, the game is Sabu. Maybe almost stopped that. Did we get a 10-10 or
something?
Send off to the top rope with him and fly.
Climbing
oh,
up.
He did there. Trying not to have elbow damage, but should have been. Don't see you red though. And if it's red, it's the Raven effect DDT.
Well done, double underhook suplex.
Just getting back, Jim. Plain and simple.
And down stays player one. Ah! Step
Go on, hit. Oh, triple the damage to this guy. Oh, God. He really wants the top rope, but the problem is fucking AA. And like, that's why they finished DJ with, because we've done all the things. So I thought I'd stick in an old wrestler game just to finish things off. Raven effect DDT! It's over, motherfuckers.
One.
Two.
One.
This game.
Two.
No one kicks out of the Raven effect DDT. No one. So you call a definitive win to end the program for today. We will do a live stream tomorrow as well. Make sure to watch the other videos. Make sure to like the videos, as always, because we want to get more and more and more subs. And then we do that just by you guys tweeting and Facebooking it. Let people know that this is the best place to see not only WWE trials, but for other wrestling games as well. But I will see you guys sometime soon. Actually, we've got a few minutes left before the end of it, so I'll just wait. Let's wait 1 second. Let's see the combos. But you see, some very small special effects. And maybe they've done it in 10 minutes. How cool. Grapple moves. Fucking hell. Ground attacks 18%. Let's check them all stats. 6 chance, 2 sub attempts, 1 pin attempt, 1 take. A pad is a 6, yeah, mainly. 53 low damage, 26 weapon damage, 321 weapon damage. More than double the amount. What's in the utility? Control, same as doing drugs, probably. And the same needs to test the blood, yes, we want blood. Blood is always good. We were done. Oh, you get elimination spell. We completely forgot about that. I think we've got a... I'm assuming Battle Royale would be that. Four-way dance, three-way dance, eight-man tag, three-way dance, that's elimination. One and two and all that stuff. Oh, you got to even co-op tag, it's really fancy. I'll figure just do one-on-one again. Ultimately, okay. So you do it now. Karina. Wade looks like a 16-year-old kid. Jerry Lynn. Just pretty turn it on, match options. Cage match, barbwise. Just to see what the cage match is like. I'll just make it 2 minutes, but just to see if they can win a match in 2 minutes. Why have a 2 minutes to time limit if you can't win on it?
You guys are just the casualties of extreme wrestling. This will be hardcore.
I wonder if this was like, yeah, look at the damage on that for a 2 minute time limit. This looks like a UFC match. Onto the cage, and they lost all his health. It's like Mickey James versus, oh god, it's been so already. He's dead. Poor Mickey. Mickey Jeans versus Madison Rayne, that was it. Climb the cage. Get the health. Climbs out. The match lasted all of 29 seconds. Trying to catch up. It's no matter. Oh dear. I'm not doing a 2 minute match again. It's nice to know, depending on how long it is, that's how much health they have, to be honest. A half a minute max. That's comical to say the least. And the cages. Probably the realistic height, to be honest, of the old style cages. They were never massively tall, were they? Once you factored in them being on the top of it. Anyway guys, I'll be back tomorrow. Don't know when, but I'll make a tweet and a Facebook post. So follow me at It's My Yard, or like me on Facebook on Backyard Gaming, and we will see you again soon. Chadna, bye-bye, adios, auf Wiedersehen, goodbye.